started becoming a problem in DeSoto County, Mississippi years ago, but help is on the way. Local, state, and federal leaders telling folks in Hernando of a new multi-million dollar study aimed at keeping homes, businesses, and roads from going under. Local 24's Tish Clark is in DeSoto County.
Until you see homes that have been flooded, it is so devastating for families.
We have serious problems with flood control. I mean, it's just the lay of the land and the way the creeks come together.
U.S. Senators Roger Wicker and Cindy Hyde-Smith were among those who came to support a flood risk management study agreement between DeSoto County, Mississippi and the Army Corps of Engineers.
This is a comprehensive study and a comprehensive solution. It won't just be one giant riprap canal down the center of the northern part of the county.
The Corps of Engineers will look at problem areas throughout the county and cities in DeSoto to help find permanent solutions after years of flooding, which has damaged or destroyed homes, businesses, and roads.
Some of the things are going to be structural, i.e. something we build on the ground, and some of the solution portion is probably going to be non-structural. Do we warn people? Do we move people out? Do we restrict some portions of the area in order to open up ground for the floodwaters to spread?
This is not a quick fix. The $3 million study will be done over 3 years. The cost will be split between DeSoto County and the Corps of Engineers.
What may be improved or fixed with the study may show us is that the issue that needs to be remedied may be, you know, to the far east of the county, but it's going to help the people on the west side of the county.
In DeSoto County, Mississippi, Tish Clark, Local 24 News.